And what I have been saying is that setting up the gag, saying, well, I've been really thinking about other people and other people's lives, and I put myself in someone's shoes, what would it be like to be a 40-something singer-songwriter? Not quite getting to the place he wants to be, not as famous as he wants to be. It's not really true. I mean, I have to have an autobiographical element somewhere in the songs. A lot of them are mixtures of things. They're not necessarily all me, but there has to be a thread that I kind of connect with. And my thread for this song was part me, but I was kind of thinking, if Neil Diamond called me up tomorrow and said, Tom, I love your stuff, could happen. not tonight. Pretty much say that every day. Neil Diamond called me up and said, have you got a song? I'd like to record a song of yours. Have you got anything you haven't released? I'd say, Neil, perfect song for you. This is called All That's Gone.
Oh, finds you just as well as when we met. Ambitions may have faded, babe, your beauty never did. At night when I have drunk enough and I'm full of hope and wine, and I recall the melody, your voice and mine. We can still be king and queen, if only for tonight. Somewhere in our history, the future's shining bright. Honey,